Morning students. In this class we will discuss about propagation of errors. In previous class we will discuss already types of errors: random errors, systematic errors, gross errors. Okay. In this particular class we will discuss about propagation of errors. Propagation of errors is a ready way to propagate an error in physics. It may be systematic or it may be a man-made error. Okay. The first formula we are using for propagation of errors. Errors in the sum of two quantities. Two quantities means we take any two quantities A, B, X, Y, P, Q. Okay, any two quantities. Consider one measured value. Consider two quantities, that is A, B. Okay, and another quantity is a maximum quantity or total quantity. Maximum or total.
This is the two
values, power value, experimental value or theoretical value, anything. Okay, so measured value which is equal to, we know very well about del A. Del means absolute error. Okay, so there is some mistakes in our experiments or in our readings. Okay, so let us we write A plus or minus del A. Del A is the measured value plus or minus A is the measured value. Del A is the error. Okay, absolute error of A. Okay, it may be positive or it may be negative. So that we are using plus or minus here. Okay, and measured value of B. Measured value of B. So B, this is the measured value and this is the error, absolute error of B. Okay, so this is the formula for sum of two quantities. Sum means addition of two quantities. So Z means total value or measured value or maximum value. Okay, which is equal to A plus B. This is the general formula. Okay, this is the equation number 1. In total value will be rewrite as Z plus or minus. In total value also there are some errors. Okay, Z plus or minus del Z, absolute error. Okay, so Z plus or minus del Z, which is equal to, what is the measure value of A? A plus or minus del A. Okay, next. A plus, what is the value of B? B plus or minus del B. Okay, so this is addition. Okay, so we add A and B. So A plus B. Okay, plus or minus, take as common, plus or minus del A plus del B. We combine additive law, that is Mass law. Okay, A plus del B. Okay, Z plus or minus del Z, which is equal to, what is A plus B? A plus B, which is equal to Z. So Z plus or minus del A plus del B. Okay, and this Z, come to this side, it will be changed as negative sign. Okay, Z plus or minus del Z minus Z, which is equal to del A plus del B. Okay, minus Z plus Z cancel, as well as plus or minus cancel. So del Z, which is equal to del A plus del B. Okay, this is the error in the sum of two quantities. The total or the maximum error, which is equal to the sum of two quantities of absolute error, is called error in the sum of two quantities. Okay, they are giving the definitions ending the sum. Okay, note the definition. And next example 1.5, similar to this problem. Okay, two resistances R1, which is equal to, they are giving two resistances. R1 which is equal to 100 plus or minus 3 ohm. value. Okay, we determine or we calculate only RS value. So RS is equal to R1. This is similar or equal to Z, which is equal to A plus B formula. Okay, so what is the value of R1? 100 plus or minus 3 plus 150 plus or minus 2. Okay, so we add A plus B value. What is the value of A? 100 plus B, 150. Okay, plus or minus 3 plus 2. Okay, 100 plus 150, 250. 250 plus or minus 3 plus 2, 5 ohms. That's all. This is the total resistance or resistor finding its value for equivalent resistance. Okay, and one more second property. There is the difference of two quantities. Error is the difference of two quantities. Difference. We use difference. Difference.